they are effective in a range of environments, whether advancing on road or field. We will be called upon to execute missions across the globe to support our allies.
We humbly beseech you that we may always prove ourselves a people mindful of your favor and glad to do your will. Endow with your spirit of wisdom those whom in your name we entrust the authority of government.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light the bombs bursting in air, that our flag was still there.
And this weekend is when we show all of our love for our military personnel right here at the Air Show. We are known as America's finest city. I can say without reservation, we rightly claim that title because we are a proud military town, because we are home to 250,000 folks who serve actively in the military.
Proud to represent the 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing, which is our nation's most powerful air wing. What you will see is the beauty and the power of our most advanced technology. Indeed, we are lucky to live in America's finest city, and we are grateful for the support of the San Diego community over the 70 years that we have been performing this show.
And I think everyone understands about the safety aspects of it, but we just don't quite have what we need.
Let us pray. Almighty God, who has given us this good land of our heritage, we humbly beseech you that we may always prove ourselves a people mindful of your favor and glad to do your will.
I'm here today to say thank you to NCS Miramar, to all the personnel here aboard this great base for putting on this incredible event that is free, family-friendly, and a display of our patriotic joy here in San Diego all weekend long.
The performances you see here today represent the efforts of tens of thousands of Marines, sailors, and civilians who have transformed this flight line over the last 2 weeks so that you can see what is the best air show in America and arguably the world.
Miramar Air Show is more than just an opportunity to witness awe-inspiring acts of aviation. It's a celebration of the close-knit relationship that we share with this community we call home. Your support enables us to carry out the mission, and events like today are a way for us to give back, to say thank you, and to demonstrate what your Marines and sailors are capable of.
Everything we'd love to right now, but above us,
there's a U2 pilot who's been up there for well over an hour.
There's this wonderful connection between aviation.
But that's the limit for the helicopter.
What is it about the helicopter?
They rotate all of that energy and those big blades with their thumbs as well.
Because that gets a little long, doesn't it? But he knows all the history.
ensure that they are effective in a range of environments, whether advancing on road or field.
Thank you. where and just making sure that your content is shared. It's also a great place to get information about traffic issues, things like that. So people
don't worry.